Here is you. Here's your firewall. And here's a server out on the internet. Here's your address, 192.168.1.2. And here's that server's address. You want to connect to that server. So, you initiate the connection. Your PC issues a SYN. That's short for synchronize. I want to sync up with you and form a communication session between us. So your PC issues a SYN, which first arrives at the firewall. Firewall says, I better keep track of this stuff or I'll get confused. And so he opens up his TCP state table and makes a few notes for himself, because he wants to keep track of what's going on. Well, the initiator of this connection is 192.168.1.2, and he's using port 49666. So I'll just write that address / port down over here. Now that SYN is going to go here to their web page, which will be port 80. So let me write that down, 152.22.80. And finally, we write down the status. The synchronization was sent, SYN sent. And off it goes to the server. The server answers right back with a SYN acknowledgement. It hits the firewall, and he looks at his TCP state table, and he says, oh, yeah, we're expecting you. And says, let me make a note of all of this. Your source IP is 152.22 and your port is 80, and your destination address is 192.168.1.2, and its port will be 49666. And the status is that you are acknowledging our SYN that was sent. So he's allowed through. Immediately, your PC fires back with an acknowledgement. It hits the firewall. The firewall looks at it and says, oh, you're 192.168.1.2, port 4966, yes? And he says, yeah, that's right, that's me. And he said, firewall says, okay, let me write that down over here. And he says, you're acting back at 152.22, port 80, eh? Say, yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm acting back to 152.22, port 80. He says, let me write that down over here. So he writes down 152.22, and he's going to port 80. And then he says, oh, and this is the third communication between you two, eh? And he says, yeah, that's right. It's the final one, right? Yeah, that's right. Well, congratulations, he says to him. That's just wonderful. And notice the firewall doesn't say that they are romantically involved, but that they have established a session. So in the status column, he says, I'll just write that down. Established. And off he goes to the server. You know, establish a session sounds so clunky. Can we say joined in wedlock? Nah, I don't think so. That doesn't sound right. We'll just have to stick with, they're established in a session together. Yeah, that sounds right. They've established a session.